crazy friends here too, man. That's why we're motherfucking here! You brought all your Metallica energy with you, I think. We're gonna fucking spend it, man. You guys having a good time all day here? You guys are digging the music, right? You like our friend Suicidal Tendencies? Them there candle boxers? But now you know the Metallica boys are here. We're gonna fuck you all up real good, Mike. So you've studied your live album and video, I know, and you know exactly what to do and at what part, because you got lots of shit to do, man, so don't fuck it up. Harvester of Sorrow. We'll be right back.
Oh,
fucking good, don't it? I feel something real motherfucking heavy coming, don't you? I said, don't you? Get on it with us and follow the God of the field.
Done.
real sorry that was too heavy for you guys. We'll tone it down, huh? Are you guys fucking alive out there? Are you motherfucking sure? I'm just checking, man, because we got a long ways to go. I thought you brought all your Metallica energy with you. How many of you guys seen us last time we were through on the last tour, huh? Ours wasn't there. Yeah, he was there. I guess we were all there. I guess it was pretty fucking good, huh? But, so you remember the End Justice for All medley then, right? You know how all that goes, and you want to hear it again or something, or you don't know? Because we got something a whole motherfucking lot better, man. We put something together with some old albums, man. It ain't no fucking CD, it's an album. You remember that shit? Yeah. One of them there is called Kill 'Em All. Was entitled Writing of the Lightnings. Well, it sounds like a few people have heard of those. Good, good. Well, we put this thing together, man, for us. We fucking love it, and I think you guys will like it too, so have some motherfucking fun with it, baby! We'll be right back. have some fun with it. I told you you'd fucking like it, man. I wouldn't lie to you. So like I said earlier, man, over the winter time, you saved up all your Metallica energy and brought it right here, right? You brought it all here and ready to let it motherfucking loose, right? So we got a long way and we gotta test your level here. Gotta see how much you fucking got for us, man. So, the man behind me is gonna make a little noise. There's Lars. He's gonna make a little noise and check your level, man. You join with him, man. Do your thing. We'll be right back. You guys don't want to hear a new one, do you? You guys want to hear a new song? Then write us one, okay? That was a fucking joke. Oh! All right, we'll do it. We got this song that Jason wrote for us. Jason sold it to us for a case of shitty beer. Yeah. all know. But this here's Jason's song. He wrote it, so he has to sing it. Is that okay? You guys want to hear Jason sing? You guys are fucking crazier than I thought, man. So who's gonna play bass? You gotta sing and play at the same time? Fuck! He is fucking cool. Well, this here's Jason's song, so make him feel real good about it and shit, alright? So don't make him cry or nothing, alright? This is Jason's song, heavy metal, Jason Newsted.
Oh, We'll be right back.
tuckered out. Not letting the fucking heat get you, are you? Sound like you're ready to go home. You ready to go home? Yes. Yes. Yes.
Giants. We'll see you.
Thank you. You treat us great here, man. We wouldn't mind seeing you real soon. We thank you much for sticking with Metallica. We'll see you around. Fuck yeah!